Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to cancel subscriptions on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Apple makes it convenient to subscribe to its own services, such as Apple Music and Apple News, and the services of other companies operating on Apple's platform, such as Netflix, HBO, Washington Post, and Hulu. If you decide you no longer want to subscribe to a service where you manage the subscription through Apple, you can cancel that subscription on your iPhone or iPad with a few quick taps. And now, let's walk through the steps to cancel a subscription on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your Apple device's home screen. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Select the row at the top of the settings screen, displaying your Apple ID profile picture and account name. You'll see Apple ID, iCloud, iTunes, and App Store beneath your account name. The Apple ID screen appears. Step 3. Choose iTunes and App Store in the on-screen menu. The iTunes and App Store screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Apple ID at the top of the screen. The email associated with your account will be displayed in blue text next to Apple ID. An Apple ID dialog box will be displayed in the center of the screen. Step 5. Tap View Apple ID. The account settings screen will be displayed on your iPhone or iPad screen. Step 6. Move down the on-screen menu to locate subscriptions, and then tap Subscriptions. A list of subscriptions you can manage through your Apple ID appears on the screen. Step 7. Tap the subscription you want to cancel. An information screen associated with that subscription appears. The information screen will present a list of available options associated with your subscription, such as canceling or renewing that subscription. Available options will vary from subscription to subscription, but you should either see the equivalent of a button to cancel the subscription or an obvious path that will get you to a location where you can cancel your subscription. In this example, I'm going to cancel my TubeBuddy app trial. Step 8. Tap the Cancel Subscription button or its equivalent after locating it. In this example, I'll tap Cancel Trial. A Confirm Cancellation dialog box appears. This dialog box will likely contain a message letting you know how long you'll have access to this service after you cancel. Step 9. Tap Confirm in the dialog box. The dialog box will disappear and you'll be returned to the information screen for that specific subscription, which will likely present you with a list of options for resubscribing to that particular service. After making any changes, you can tap the back arrow in the upper left corner of the screen to navigate back to the list of subscriptions associated with your Apple ID, or you can press the home button to navigate back to your iPhone or iPad home screen. Congratulations! You now know how to cancel subscriptions managed through your Apple account on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.